you so much for being here. It's a great opportunity to play in this beautiful facility and be on a professional stage. I know that we're all a little bit nervous. And this is our Green Concert Band, and it's going to be led by one of our seniors. Curtis Novak is a principal bassoon player in symphony band. He also plays tenor saxophone in jazz band, and he's done some clarinet and flute, and he's taken on the oboe this year. And I also thought it would be neat to have him conduct a piece for the spring concert. He's going into music education at CMU next year, and we thought we'd give him a little taste of what it's like to rehearse and prepare a piece. So, Curtis Novak and Waltzing Matilda. I've been in, I guess you could say I'm in my arabesque period. We did arabesque last year, then this fall, and then March May did it. So I've been doing harmonic minor scale like crazy. So this group is doing a piece called Sands of the Sahara. It's a very intriguing and engaging piece, and we hope you enjoy it.